You raise me up so I can't stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas.
What you did in the past more than 10 years, just like Mother Teresa, you are not only teach out students English, the more important, you taught all your students love, courage, and persistence. You changed so many Chinese students' lives. Also, through them, you changed their parents' and their families' lives. And I know most of your students have been and will be teachers. All your students will change their students' life and the past, what you have learned from you. Now, I know you will go back to your hometown, and I hope everything is okay and smooth to you. God bless you, dear Connie Mom.
Hi, Connie Mom. How are you doing? Well, long time no see. It is a pity that we cannot come to Jiangxi Normal University for a graduation party, because this weekend, we have the graduation party rehearsal for our graduates. Well, time flies. I can still remember the days we spent in Jiangxi Normal University for training. And also we came far away from Jiangxi to Dalian to teach our students how to be a good speaker and how to be a good person. We really appreciate all your help, and your encouragement will always be with us to push us moving forward bravely. Even though we cannot say goodbye in person, we still want to send our best wishes to you. We wish you an early recovery and have a happy life back home. Bless you.
When I am down and oh, my soul so weary, when troubles come and my heart burdened be, and I am still and wait here in the silence until you come and sit a while with me.
You raise me can't stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas.
I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be.